major research projects are being funded by ICMR, UGC, etc., and having 8 PhD students doing research here. Today we have a young, dynamic personality, Ms. Lakshmi Menon, with us. I would request Dr. Bindu Day to felicitate Ms. Lakshmi Menon with a shot. In the world by big success stories, and also made it to the top 8 entrepreneurs of 2016 by the Star of Startups. Ms. Menon founded Pure Living, a company specializing in upcycling and recycling to produce green products like pens and pencils made out of paper. She also devised a pen rolling equipment to make paper pen and set up a pen rolling unit for women in villages of Varanasi as a joint venture with Reliance and Vijnana Bharati. She also designed and showcased jewelry for New York Fashion Week in 2008. I would request her to enlighten us with a few words.
Namaste to all. Sambal here. I'm so bad at public speaking. I am really short of words for the, you know, the kind gesture that is just performed here. I'm so honored, and it's really one of the most memorable day in my life. And to share the dais with such eminent dignitaries and to speak to you. Thank you so much for this opportunity. I'm in fact a designer by profession, and totally an accidental entrepreneur. I'm also a science graduate, but a department where, that doesn't belong to the mainstream. It's called home science. And I never considered it as a science until today, you know, when I got an invite for a science oriented function. But I feel that, you know, home science is quite a profound one, because home is a microcosm of a society. So I think, you know, everything starts there, and you have every department in the society in a miniature form in the at home. So I think that really helped me in coming up with certain solutions for the pressing needs of the society. And I feel certain initiatives that I had brought in is, one is a paper pen to fight against the plastic menace. And I always feel that if you're not part of the solution, then you, by default, you're part of the problem. So I was just wondering how I can do my bit to bring in a change. So that is how the paper pen was born. It was totally out of my domain and totally new. And in order to scale it up the way I wanted to, I had to invent a machine. And a home science and designer background, it had nothing to do with the, no, it had no connection. But I knew that if I have to make a difference, I have to go out of my comfort zone and do my bit. So, I don't know whether you are aware of it, it's a pen made of paper, and we have also added a seed in it, so that it's a plantable pen, and if you throw it away, it will grow into a tree. It's an Agastya tree. And we have employed around 30 women, people of in different backgrounds. Like there are cancer patients, cancer survivors, paraplegics, and the CEO of the company is my grandma. She's 94, and she's the one who motivates me the most. That, you know, in at this age, she's capable of doing so many things. My mom is a quality control person, so it's actually we work from home, and all these associations really helped me to bring in more ideas to it, and support like people like, you know, such functions and people like who are assembled here. I'm sure I'll be able to do more. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.